Welcome to everyone. In this video we are going to see the simple equation chapter in 7th standard CBSE exercise 4.1. Sixth sum, set up an equation. We have to make an equation form. The given statement is, the Irfan says that he has 7 marbles more than 5 times the marbles per meters. Irfan has 37 marbles. Take M be a number of per meter marbles. These type of questions, we can use the balancing method, your new technique. So first I will introduce the technique. Solution. So it is very simple and easy technique. So first we have to identify who is the important person in this problem, Irfan, and then another person is Parmeet. So just taking the alphabet, first letter for Irfan and Parmeet. First letter, I'm taking P for Parmeet. Now, the Parmeet says that he has 7 marbles more than the 5 times the marbles of Parmeet. So, in this statement, first we have to know that who is having more. Irfan says that he has 7 marbles more than the marbles of Parmeet. So, Irfan is greater. So write greater than facing the Irfan, I. Now, how much is greater? Irfan says that he has 7 marbles more than. So 7 by 7 marbles is greater. Next step, 7 marbles more than 5 times the marbles of Parmeet. 5 times means multiply. So 5 into P. Parmeet is P. So first we have to form the inequality form. Very simple. Next, we have to balance these two terms. Just imagine that I'm having a physical balance. I is greater than P. So in physical balance, if the weight is greater, then the balance, just draw a simple diagram. Now I is greater, so it is goes down, and 5P is lesser, so it is little bit up. So the I is greater than this 5P by 7. So we have to balance this. So what we do, this I is just greater than 7 more marbles. So we have to add 7 here, then automatically it will be balanced. So next step, automatically the two pans are balanced. The 5P plus 7, if you add 7 marbles to the lesser side, lesser pan, then automatically here it is greater. Now the sign changed to equal to sign. We formed the equation. Now write the equation. Write the I first, then this equal to sign, and 5P plus 7. So this is our answer. And one more given is that Irfan has 37 marbles. So I is for Irfan, so substitute 37 in the place of I. 5P plus 7. Then one more given, take M be a number of Parmeet marbles. So Parmeet is for, already I took P. Now the given is, we have to take M. So let us change this also. 5m+7. So this is our final answer. So this is the balancing equation method.